Right, everybody, welcome back. Today we'll be playing some Critical Ops. Hellbunt is in the game. He's not with me, you know, speaking and stuff, but he's in the game. I'm going to be over here spectating him for a second, waiting for this round to be over. Whoop, he just died. Which side is Hellbunt on? I think he's on the other side. Yeah, he's on the other side. That's fine. At least I think he's in this game. He's dead. Got one more guy left on the terrorist team. And we should be good. Oh, there you go. Go to A. Oh, yeah, thanks. We didn't notice that. I did at least. That was easy. Gonna get the AK out. There it is, nope. Some guy sniped me. Nope, he's dead. I don't actually think Hellbunt is in this. Can't see him anywhere. There's only this guy left. I'm gonna lose. Yep. We go for an AK right now. No, I'll just film this one round though. By round, I mean like session kind of thing. Might do a little bit more. Oh, great. It said B, just saying, it probably is. Told you. Let's go for that thing. Not going there. Those guys just from around here, I guess. I don't even look at what's going on the left side. Sorry about that, it's just a little cough today. And it's only in the first time recording, probably just because I have to speak a lot. We won that round. One guy died, and that's actually not bad. Alright, let's go again. I'll actually go ahead and try and land something in this place. Shoot that guy. He's in the corner over there. Oh no, I got him. Why would you switch to a knife at that point? Wow, the three of those guys have just killed everybody. Except one guy. I was gonna say that one guy might take out the entire team. And he did except for this guy. How the hell did we win? Probably just ran out of time. I'm gonna go back to an AK now. I take it that room is clear and just go out this way. Got the last kill. Not bad. Headshot. 10,000 gold in this. Not bad either. I'm gonna switch teams here so I'm like 3 rounds. I'm 50-50 there. I got somebody and somebody else got me. Oh, that was, that was quite intense. Go for that thing again, 290. That was easy. We just AFK over there. I have no idea what just happened. Oh god, that guy's dead. That's it, A, I'm pretty sure. Has to be at A. Like 12 people at A. Told you. Dead. He's dead. But once the terrorists actually have a kind of semi-decent plan. I told you. No, teams have been flipped. A little bit lagging, but that's fine. They just killed everybody. Wow. I'll take an MP5. Bullets in his back. You see that? That's pointless. He's in lag. Either that or that gun is terrible. getting the worst assault right, but yeah. I'm sorry. Lag. I know you should never blame it on lag, but still, that was just lag. Definitely headshotted him, but okay. God damn it, where the hell do I have the bomb? No, I've got a HK-47. That's fine. You just put a bullet through that one guy's head. God damn it. God damn it, I hate my life. And then probably seeing that the bomb's been planted, I'm just running away. Got real lucky or something. And that one guy was just a second off, because he just killed him as soon as he got there. But the bomb had just been defused. That's dumb. That really is dumb. See, look at this. I should take a more careful approach next time. Not go all in like that. Maybe they'll plant the bomb, but it's probably not a good idea. Probably rather be that guy's not dead somehow. Alright, that one was dead. No, we actually won. That was close, but... Okay, an AK now. I have no idea how the other guys just didn't stop him. Or anything like that. Well, there we go. We're gonna probably win this round, since there's only two of them, one of them remaining. And I'm the only one dead from our team. Yep. I'll grab that, and I'll actually grab that as well. Dead. Right. This is where Ocelot died. Oh god, dead. Oh, there's only one of the cops. I always call them cops even though they're technically counter-terrorists. What's the difference? Yeah, that was good. Oh god, oh my god. Wasn't expecting that. Okay, that's just, no. He just shot through a wall. What are you gonna say? He shot through a wall. Right, there we go. Bomb has been planted. One guy's dead over there. That one cop in there is so dead. Yep, told you. Wash your hands, 12. Right there. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next one. Goodbye.